Listen, I'm sorry about yesterday, but I had a pretty big deal come through, fall through, actually.
It's okay. I had to go home and feed my cat.
So, no hard feelings, then?
Actually, semi-hard, I'd say. What do you say?
We take off our costumes.
I guess I'm tired of wearing masks.
Me too. Let me ask you something. Why'd you come tonight?
You first.
See you.
That's lovely. And I really wish I could say the same, but I came for Max.
Not you and Max.
Me and Max. No. No. This and Max. Now, don't give me a killing Max won't solve anything speech, because it will. Aren't you tired of this sanctimonious Robert Baron always coming out on top when he should be 6 feet under?
I'm sure you have a lot of problems with your boss, but I mean, who the hell do you think you are?
I don't know anymore, Bruce. A kiss under the mistletoe. You know, mistletoe can be deadly if you eat it. Oh my God. Does this mean we have to start fighting?
Let's go outside.